This video tutorial I will explain how to test REST controller methods using JUnit 5 and Mockito. Here you can see user controller class. We are going to write a JUnit test case for this user controller class methods. And it has a create user method and get user method and other methods. We will write a JUnit test case for this get user method, which accept user ID and returns user REST object. And here you can see user service, which is auto void here. So to write a JUnit test case, what we have to do is we have to mock this user service object and fake this get user by user ID method, and it returns a pre-configured user DTO object. We will see how to do that. Here I have defined the JUnit class user controller test, and here I am mocking a user service symbol object, this one. And here I have declared a user controller object, and in that I have applied inject mocks annotation. And this allows to inject the mock objects. And in setup method, I am calling init mocks method of Mockito annotations and passing the current object. And this is needed for Mockito to instantiate mock objects and create user controller object and inject the mock objects to user controller object. And here I have declared a user DTO object, and here I am configuring a user DTO object by setting first name, last name, email address, user ID, encrypted password. And in user DTO object I am setting two addresses, billing address and shipping address. Here I have defined the method test get user to test the get user method of user controller class. And here I am faking the get user by user ID method call using user service mocked object. When this method is called, it returns a user DTO object, which is pre-configured in setup method. And when get user method of user controller object is called by passing user ID, it returns user rest object. Then I am asserting the user rest object should not be null, and user ID of user rest object should be equal to this user ID which is declared here. And first name of user DTO object and first name of user rest object should be equal, and number of addresses in user DTO object and number of addresses in user rest object should be equal. So if all this assert is passed, then this JUnit test case will be passed. Now I am going to run this JUnit test case in debug mode. And here you can see we got mocked user service symbol object, and when this method is called, pre-configured user DTO object is returned. And using map method of model mapper object, I am mapping user DTO property values to user rest object, and it returns user rest object. And here you can see the JUnit test case has been passed. You can get a Java source code link from the description of the video. In mobile, to see the description, click on this icon. It will expand like this, and here you can see the description. It contains Java source code links. Click on these links to get the Java source code.